Players coming back, I think, have expectations. They should have expectations for a more successful season. A few veterans with a lot of experience, and we have a core group of both, second-year players as well as some freshmen who are hungry and look like they're ready to compete. Especially the younger players demonstrated that they want to come in and they want to fight and they're going to battle. I think that's been a consistent theme. Leadership is going to be critical. There's no question about it. We are going to be in battles, and in battles you need some generals on the field, and I'm certain those guys are up for the challenge. We know we have good competition every game. There are no easy matches. But we like that, right? We like the battles. The attribute we showed that's promising is a I'd say a competitive spirit.